Creation Wines is situated in the Yermal and Arda Valley, which means the Valley of Heaven and Earth. It's famous for its Pinot Noir, Chardonnay, and unique food and wine pairing.
In 19 years, we never faced as many challenges as we did in the last 18 months. You know, it was just so tough. We didn't know when we would be able to open. The government locked down at one point exports, so we had absolutely no income.
Creation Wine says that part of its success was how it managed to innovate at the height of the COVID-19 lockdown. When local hotels and restaurants shut down, Creation started an online quick shop and virtual wine tasting to make its wines available to customers around the world.
Most of our business is in the on-trade, high-end gastronomy around the world. So we had to pivot and get into high-end retail around the world. We had to find new export markets. We had to find ways to keep engaging with our customers. And so that's when we set up the virtual tastings.
Members of the Western Cape government praised Creation Wines for its excellence and vision and said the awards showcased the best that the Western Cape and South Africa had to offer.
Number one in Africa.
We really have felt the pressure over the last 18 months of what this pandemic has meant to the hospitality industry. And I think this brings hope. It says that despite all of that, we are world class. Despite all of that, there are massive opportunities going forward.
We export to 40 countries, and we are also just so grateful to our local tourism, because our local tourism is what's also helped keep us alive.
Creation Wine says it's looking forward to welcoming more local and international visitors and making a greater investment in their team, their estate, and communities living in this world-renowned wine region.